tener una esperanza en contra de esta pandemia.
All right. Nurse number three, please.
When I say retractable, I mean that the needle goes into the syringe. There's a tube with a spring in it. So that makes the needle pop right back up. You can put liquid into the syringe. It'll go up into the handle of the plunger. Doesn't hurt a bit.
Ravaged by this virus. We need something now. To get this under control, we need these people to get some form of tangible support to prevent this disease from causing just incredible amounts of